There's something President Trump is not going to be happy about. President Trump's former lawyer, Michael Cohen, met in private with members of the Senate Intelligence Committee. Afterwards, he talked about Wednesday's House Oversight Committee public hearing.
I look forward to tomorrow, to being able to, in my voice, to tell the American people my story, and I'm going to let the American people decide exactly who's telling the truth.